Well, last Saturday night, we found ourselves going eastbound down the 401 to the Delaware Motor Speedway for some asphalt racing. When we got there, we found a 200 lap late model race. Now, obviously, I couldn't film the whole 200 laps. I'm at one end of the track. It's a half mile asphalt track. So it's kind of limited as to what I can get, but I brought you as much as I could. However, also, Noah Gregson, NASCAR driver, he was there as well, driving the black number 30. Enjoy.
Thank you. back just a little bit.
If you have a question for the late model teams and drivers that run Delaware, if you watch our videos, what is with every caution, even without track cleanup, is a minimum of 10 laps? Found that kind of odd. Well, as you can see, it was a pretty good night, some tight racing. Them cars are moving. I didn't think they were that fast, but clearly they are. So right after that big wreck, we ended up leaving. It was like 20 laps to go. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed that. I believe that's going to conclude our racing for the year. Kind of sad, but also means hunting season's here. See you in the next one. Later.